Mechanical Force Redistribution, or MFR, is a method of sensing which creates an anti-aliased image of forces applied to a surface. In MFR, forces are distributed to protrusions in contact with discrete force-sensing cells, called forcels. Due to the mechanical nature of our interpolation, sensors can be tiled such that the signal is continuous across the sensors, making large-format interactive walls, collaborative tabletops, and high-resolution floor tiles possible.